These are dangerous times, money down. Lose the war. But what if they win?
If I see you next to never,
you want to fight for Prince Charles?
For Russia.
Wherever you go, whatever. What is it?
The deed of Cezine. Conveys the title of Malibroch to James Jacob Fraser Murray.
I love working with horses.
You asking? Or purely making an observation?
An observation? And printing?
Yeah. Can I say I loved it?
I was good at it. Kept my mind agile and
my body in good strength, too.
It would be enough for you now. You were also a smuggler, a seditionist.
Am man should be settled at my age, you know? Besides, you said you wanted to live in a town in the back country. You said we'd be safer.
I did. I just don't want you making this decision because you think it's what I want. But there's a phrase that becomes important in America. The pursuit of happiness.
I don't think I can be happy unless I'm a criminal. I was an outlaw when first we met. And an outlaw when you returned. If it was only me, I would live as one again. When I was old, I would lie under a tree and let the wolves gnaw at my bones. But it's not just me. It's you. And Ian. Fergus, last. You understand? I would lay the world at your feet, Claire. But I have nothing to give you. Mind your hides, keep out the cold. And over here, the wee pantry, the hearth. And I'll perform a hearth blessing.
Perhaps you should start sooner rather than later. We need all the help we can get.
Beautiful land I've ever seen. We'll call it Fraser's.